Tonight, a Tennessee man is facing charges for allegedly assaulting a Tuscaloosa police officer Saturday night after the Tennessee and Alabama football game. Now, according to court documents, Alexander August Anton hit the officer in the side with a car door at least three times before allegedly punching him in the face, neck, and torso. According to police, Anton was intoxicated during the incident. He is charged with assault.